Okay, last stop on my trip. Decided to take a little side trip to Gettysburg, one of my favorite places. It's really cold this morning. We're at East Cemetery Hill. Take a look around here. A little windy and it's sub-zero. Wasn't so windy, it wouldn't be too bad out. Pan over here. We'll take a walk around here. Damn, it's cold. Scott Hancock. Winfield the Magnificent. Oliver Howard. So this is where the Union made their initial stand. A little bright out. And right over there is the Evergreen Cemetery, or Gettysburg National Cemetery, where a lot of the killed were buried, and also where Lincoln's Gettysburg Address was. I'll take a walk over there. Reynolds was pretty much the first senior officer killed right at the beginning of the battle. Pretty neat memorial. Unknown. Look at them all. How sad. More over here. We need to pay homage to the sacrifice of these people. more dead, unknown. Hollowed ground here. Overlooking the unknowns. Okay, we're on our way to Culp's Hill. This is an area, Spangler Spring, 13th New Jersey Volunteers. This is the place in the battlefield that's typically overlooked. You know, people mostly focus on Little Round Top, the wheat field, Peach Orchard, those places. But there's hellacious fighting all over the place. And this is pretty much on the flank of the battle. We'll continue. Nice big woodpecker over there. See the rocks piled up over here. Left flank. First, whatever. Okay, 46th Pennsylvania Infantry that were here. Okay, so these are the monuments to the various units of the 1st Brigade. Over here, it's all high ground up here. Now this is all Culp's Hill up around here, and you can see all the different monuments to all the troops. So there was thousands of Union soldiers up here in units. Some of them are probably right in these rocks. Dutchess County Regiment. Okay, I'll go to the top of the Culp's Hill, the observation tower, and check it out. Okay, at the top of Culp's Hill. Cemetery Hill over there. Way out in the distance, Pennsylvania Monument, copse of trees. It's a big round top over there. That little round top, a little almost in front of it. Go back to General Geary.